just was not as smooth a ride down the river, as we say. Myself and the engineers went to Los Angeles to meet with Gehry Partners as they proudly showed us their model of the building, what they intended to build. And they did a very, very long exposition. And they finished by saying, well, what do you think? And the structural engineer next to me thought for a second and then said, I think you used a lot of glue to make your model stand together.
Gehry's glue-happy model makers had good reason not to confront the question of how to build it. The design's sheer originality meant there was no structural template to follow, nothing to suggest it was actually possible. But Cowie's team took a logical approach to planning the build.
It's a very tricky and complex building, geometrically, obviously, when you see it from the outside. You could break it down to four basic systems that put the building together.
The engineers devised a solution that was based on illusion. The huge glass sails appear to be supported by the small curving structures known as the icebergs. A signature of Frank Gehry Designs, they look like the core of the building, but they're not. Melt away the icebergs and some very conventional concrete cubes emerge, within which are the gallery spaces themselves. Now these are not very Gehry, but they are very solid and allow the building's outer skin of sails to be so extreme